making his way to the ring, representing the NWO, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
Already a dominant champion in WWE.
Now Hollywood Hogan rules over WCW with an iron fist, thanks to the NWO. I guess if you ask Hollywood Hogan, the reality is that those will only take you so far. Now Hogan feels like he needs to bend the rules to get ahead.
No. Hogan is simply no longer bound by the rules, Saxton. Hulk Hogan cannot be stopped.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And facing him, you have the larger-than-life Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Talk about a reinvention and a total 180 from the red and yellow to the black and white.
Talk about an absolute mastermind in and the ring, Saxton. Hollywood Hulk Hogan doesn't just have the 24 inch title, the whole NWO behind him, ready to strike at a moment's notice.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan. Headlock. Oh, and cheap shot right above the eye. Perilous position to be in right now.
Driven down face first.
And he's able to counter. Agility on display.
Going up top.
From way up, double axe handle connects. Great counter.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He is still one of the most dominant forces the WWE Universe has ever witnessed.
This match grinded him down a little. Double underhook suplex. Neck breaker.
Nothing fancy here. Back breaker. And back breaker.
Now This could do it. Fending off a two count there.
Not yet.
Oh, my. Dragon screw. The Hulkster continues to survive.
Choke slam.
Landed.
And Hogan gets stonewalled. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's got Hogan cinched in.
Shining the Wizard.
Hogan is out.
The cover.
Two.
And that'll finally do it. What a victory.
Here is your winner, the superstar, the great Muta.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.